Better COVID-19 vaccine, spike plus nucleocapsid to enable antibodies and T cells. Current COVID-19 vaccines are targeting the spike protein of the coronavirus. This technique has proven effective in protecting people from severe disease, yet there is room for improvement. The spike protein is too malleable, and in the future, these vaccines may become obsolete. Even now, vaccine makers are pondering on the third dose, which is not included in the original regimen. What experts argue is the long-term performance of current vaccines versus new variants. Science has to act fast to create new vaccines to overcome the malleability of SARS-CoV-2. But what kind of vaccines will work? Some are considering adding more particles into the mix to increase the potency of the immune system. This approach may help mitigate the critical weakness of antibodies, a sudden change in structure. When the immune system detects an antigen, it produces very precise antibodies that can latch on targets. The precision completely disables pathogens from doing further damage. Yet, it is problematic when pathogens mutate, like viruses. Mutations may alter the original structures targeted by antibodies, rendering them useless. The solution is giving the immune system more potential targets, not just the spike protein. Sinopharm already developed a vaccine with chemically disabled SARS-CoV-2 to let the immune system create more compatible antibodies. Others are going for selected traits packed into a single package for the immune system to study. To further boost antibodies' potential, certain companies are working on the inner parts of the coronavirus. These parts can be packaged to lure T cells, which devour and kill viruses and infected cells. According to The Atlantic, Gritstone CEO Andrew Allen said that T cells can actually target various parts of the virus, many of which are not included in most vaccines. Those parts do not mutate fast unlike the spike protein but do respond to immune cells. If T cells can be exploited using this approach, newer vaccines may provide longer and more potent protection. This is why Gritstone is combining the adenovirus platform and RNA technology on its vaccine. However, MIT immunologist Padmini Pillai cautioned that spike-free vaccines are not possible. It is better to boost them up with the nucleocapsid, which contains the extra parts. Thus, a spike nucleocapsid is theoretically better than spike-centric vaccines. Scientists also must investigate the dangers because triggering every aspect of the immune system can be deadly. This experimental approach requires perfect balance to avoid hurting patients.